Hello friends, welcome back to Dek News. Last week we witnessed a fatal accident in which a minor kid fell from a roller coaster ride and lost his life. This incident took place at Icon Park, an amusement park located in Orlando. And now fresh updates has come out on this matter from the officials of the investigation team. People who listened to this news were wondering about the precautions taken before the roller coaster ride and raised the volume of their voices to show their distress and anger at the amusement park's safety management. Now investigators have released a statement after examining the circumstances that were revolving around the falling accident. Tire fell during the descent of a 430-foot-tall ride called the Orlando Free Fall at Florida Icon Park. State and county officials said manual adjustments were made to restrain restraints that lower over riders' shoulders to create more space for large riders, according to state officials. Well, there is not much information related to this viral news, but if we get any further update or detail, then we will definitely update you. Till then, keep visiting our channel and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you so much, guys.